Umami Roasting Camp is a training session and a training format that helps roasters and who wants to be a roaster to develop the knowledge about coffee roasting. We are following with Umami Area the Coffee Diploma System coffee roasting modules, and we are running now in this session in July 2017 here in Codevilla the foundation, the intermediate and professional levels. As you can see here in this room, we are using the latest technology of Brambati roasting machine manufacturer. It's a small machine, totally equipped with the firmware of the big roasting plants. We can roast from 4 to 7.5 kilos, and the machine is totally controlled by 9 temperature probes. With these temperature probes, you can control the bean temperature, airflow temperature, temperature of the burner, temperature of the roasted beans during cooling, and so many different temperatures. The machine is very well equipped, so we are running not only the programmed roasting profiles, but we are running also profiles that are manually controlled by the roaster. The basic foundation level of coffee roasting module or coffee diploma system requires that people can demonstrate to work with a coffee roasting machine manually. It means that you have to check the bean temperature, and you have to profile a certain curve for roasting process to obtain at the end a certain roasting color. The roasting color is measured using a colorimeter that measure the reflected light from the ground compacted coffee that you positioning on the coffee tray. Umami Roasting Camp is a 3 day of full immersion in coffee roasting, and thanks to Brambati technology, we can give to our participants not only the knowledge about coffee, but also the knowledge on the latest coffee roasting technologies.